What's good, people? It's your boy Fresh. Welcome to the channel. Today we'll be introducing a new member to our family, the Main Gear X-Cube Gaming PC. Alright guys, let's jump right into it. I just wanted to actually give you a nice little update on what's been going on with the setup. This is kind of like the final piece. After this, you'll see a full setup tour, give you my entire desk tour. And I just wanted to give you guys my first impressions of this new PC I got. I haven't had a chance to play a game yet. I've been looking and pulling all my resources to see which game I should get first that's going to give me that immersive experience on PC. I've gotten a lot of suggestions. If you guys have some as well, leave them down below. But I wanted to give you guys my first impressions on this new PC. I mean, overall, it's extremely clean, as you saw from some of the cool shots I got earlier on in the video. I'm excited the way it looks. I like the LEDs. I like everything about it. I've been wanting to get into PC gaming for a while now. And a lot of you guys already know that. I've been talking about it for a couple years now. And this is pretty much gonna bring a lot more content to the channel. I'll be able to play on this platform from the PC gaming aspect. I'll be able to play like PC exclusive games and just overall give you some good comparisons between console and PC, because a lot of people talk about PC Master Race and what platform is better and all that stuff. I just wanted to actually be able to put my hands on all different platforms, be unbiased, and give you my honest opinion on everything, and then bring some cool content in the process. Also, after this video, once again, you'll be seeing a complete setup tour. I'll be going everything in full depth and giving you my entire review of everything. This has been a long time coming. I've been building this setup for about the past month and a half or so, going to IKEA, getting a table. It actually would have been cool if I would have brought you guys along vlog style. That may be something I'll do in the future. But as you can see here, I'm pretty excited about this PC. It's really clean. Main Gear did a really good job of cable management and just made it look very clean and sophisticated, which is the main reason why I went with them. Initially, I heard about them through MKBHD, somebody that you may know if you're into tech videos. He actually got a crazy workstation built through them that cost a crazy amount of money. I actually just wanted something that was good for gaming, that was like an entry-level PC. This one here has like a GTX 960 graphics card, Intel Core i7, just to give you guys a couple specs. I'm not gonna blow your minds with all these numbers and crazy words and Xeon X, quantum shift, all this stuff. I'm just gonna keep it simple for you guys, like I always do. But I just want to give you a brief overview of the product, let you know what it looked like. And if you guys wanted to do this as well, I'd recommend Main Gear completely. They're American made. They're based in New Jersey. I'd reached out to them a couple times, talked to the sales representatives, and let them know what I wanted to do, and they pointed me in the right direction. They gave me good insight on what graphics card to get for this type of gaming and what I wanted to do overall. I mean, they're great people. The communication is top notch, and I definitely recommend them to anyone that wants to get into a gaming PC or workstation in general. Thanks for sticking around, guys. Be sure to check out some of my other videos I have linked here. And go to www.freshbizfilms.net and subscribe for more. Peace.